was diagnosed at the age of 14. When I reached the age of 22, I started to fall randomly. Even getting up from a chair was difficult. Really simple, basic things become a real challenge. And the feeling that you have is of being different and that no one understands what you're going through. You tend to try to hide your disability and you tend to withdraw from people and situations. When I was 38, I reached a stage where I was so isolated. I really didn't want to live the life I had anymore. But I'm not really a suicide kind of person. I worked with a counsellor and started to think more positively about my situation and involve other people in my life. I said, I want to do this thing. Would you like to be part of my success? I've always thought of my disability as a teacher of hard lessons. Last year, I was in the ICU. I had pneumonia and I'd lost a lot of weight. The doctors looked at me and said, Justin, you're going to die. They said, you have maybe a week to live. And I remember thinking, you don't know who I am. And that was the start of an 11-month stay in hospital where I battled back to life and then back to health. It was a long journey, but I learned a lot of things about myself. I believe that there's always a solution. There's always a way to achieve what you want to do. And if you know something is right, then you have to fight for it. Being a patron of the Foundation is a great honor for me. It allows me to actively help out other people who are living with FSHD. And that makes me feel good and feel that my life is worthwhile. If I can say one thing to people who are living with FSHD, I'd say embrace your disability. It's part of who you are. Use it to make yourself stronger and deeper human being. Use it to connect to people around you and use it to inspire in others. How strong a human being can be in adversity.